Hello and welcome back to Vertigo 2. We're back. And we have this. We're in the first area. Whoa. One of my grenades has gone. Huh. What is it doing under the door? Strange. Unfortunately, I don't remember what the guy said and where the, first one is. But I'm sure I'll spot it soon. You. It's not as simple as breaking through the window, is it? Oh, it is. Thank you. I fucking missed! Okay, that doesn't work. Nanny knows my address, apparently. Ow! Oh, I didn't stop. Well, I'm only missing 7 minutes. It's fine. Forgot to start my tracker so you can see my health.
Oh dear.
Sweet. Security has been distracted. So, up here I go. I don't get what the point is of being up here is. Over there is probably where I need to go, but what's this way? Maybe a secret? So that way is a lot of enemies. So just curious what's up here then. An upgrade. Yeah, that's good to come this way. I'm thinking magnet bombs? An ammo counter will be good. Or the last upgrade. Nah, suppressor's not very good. Yeah, might as well do. Ammo counter. Screw it. Neat. Ah, so here's the exit. But I haven't got the key, so yeah. Good to know. So I basically just have to go up here again. Oh shit, I didn't... temperature's getting a bit hot. Here's... You ass! I need that. So you went that way. What's this way? I know you're here this time. Was it worth it? Maybe? Maybe not? I don't know. Nice. The drill arm's non-functional. What is it? I'd be mesmerized by the blinking lights. Yeah, I understand that. To the beginning. At least I got one of the three. Didn't take too long. Although I don't need to do this, it's probably better if I do. Two.
I thought I was imagining it. Even I can barely see it. But it is there. Something within you. Abnormal. Malicious. Not of this realm. Or yours. Or any.
Yeah, I know what's-his-face did something.
You will still need two more encryption keys to pass. One in the synthesis sector, guarded by twin beasts. One in the testing sector. Wedged in the heart of an avian sentinel.
Well, on to the synthesis sector then. I'm okay for healing for now. New old chip manufacturing, factory floor. Infected assembly line. On July 2nd, 1993, an unknown mineral, began growing on the assembly line manufacturing standard security units. Approximately 300 defective units were produced before the line was shut down, all of which fled the factory floor. Two requisition teams attempted to locate the missing units, neither of which returned. The mineral's properties have defied analysis to date. Hypercrystal. Maybe that's who made the things. That's what made the other ones. What are you? I'm guessing I'm gonna find out. Hostile! Ew. Stealth bots. They are fast and durable. Crap. Oh, and they fucking... Shit, they could go invisible, too. There's be some way of seeing them. Screw you. Maybe I didn't have enough health. Oh dear, that's a shield. Shit. I'm guessing down the wastewater section is... Seems good to me. Sorry if you can hear background noise. Let's just say... Okay, so this is the way to go. More secrets. That looks like no way back. Whee! Okay. Just to confirm, they are death, so there's no way point going back that way. I have no healing. Thank you. Okay. Maybe cheesing, but I have the advantage of being able to go in water. How am I missing? Fine. Which way is which? Because I have no healing. Okay, so that's the way back. So it'll have to be this way. But now I don't have any healing at all, so hopefully there's some on the way. Ah, brilliant. Synthesis upgrade.
Check in. Code A7YISD.
That one might be good, but I'm going to go. That one. So that's one way. So I can't go this way. That way's got protection already. Let's go this way first. So about all this work that I'll have to be- Ow! It's not my fault. Okay. Now that I've seen what this way is, what about the other way? Okay, so this way would have been a dead end, but looks like this one might be the other way out. Potentially. I am low on health, or at least 50% of health.
Full health restored.
Okay. I think that's all of them. Oh shit. Ow. When it gets the next save. There you go. I'm going to So, I'm going to leave this episode here. If you've enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and have a good one.